I'm actually really excited. I was looking at a poster over there outside the theatre which has Titanic re-releasing. So I was saying, oh wow, Titanic and Chor Rahe are releasing together. I think it's quite amazing. So obviously, I don't think timing is so important with a film like this. Well, they say there is, but I think it depends on the film. And for a film like this, the fact that it deals with human relationships, you know, there's three separate stories in Chennai and in Calcutta and in Mumbai. And all of them are still as relevant as Shakespeare's, you know. So I mean, if Shakespeare can be adapted in any century, in any decade, in any year, and people still go to see it, the universal themes remain of love or grief or loss, and those are things that still continue to resonate with people. So whether it's 2007 or 2012, I don't think it really matters.
I think the contours have definitely widened and the horizons are very big now for the films. And the kind of movies are being made now, they have got a lot of interesting content, and they actually, you know, there's a cross-section of people who actually want to watch the film, and as you said, it's not marginalized. I think it's much more wider than before, and people are taking a lot of interest in watching these kinds of films, specifically these kinds of films, because they're getting a lot of interest in and insightful insights in the film. I feel that I get a lot of excitement and charge when I do different kinds of roles and different new exploration of life and acting as well. So different cinema caters to different kind of audience, but then as I said, I don't want to contradict my own thing, because I feel the horizon has really widened, and people have, you know, started becoming more mature, and people have started taking cinema very seriously, and they want to see new concepts, new ideas building in, coming in.
It's not been easy at all. From the day one when I conceptualized this film to the today, it's been a tough journey, but I feel every film has its own fate, and this one had its tough journey fate. But I'm glad that it's releasing. And as for the, you know, distributors, I mean, it was an English film, so I didn't expect them to come wrap it up. But I thought the film industry is changing, and which it is, thanks to Mr. Aamir Khan. Because he released Dhobi Ghat, which was an English language film.
I have two films that I'm working on, one a Bengali film and one Hindi film. It's a road film, and the other one is a Bengali film. It's a drama, thriller drama. So let's see which one takes. Family thriller is more like it. So family thriller or a road film, so whichever one goes on first.
I would like to say that it's been a wonderful experience working with Raji, Raji Ocha in Chor Rahe. It was really delightful. You know, we got together for a little workshop. I'm doing a little, tiny little guest appearance in the film. But it was so meaningful and so much fun and so delightful to work with her. I'm so happy that the premiere is being held this evening. And I wish her all the very best for her future. She's a wonderful director.